Hi, my name is Karishma Ahluwalia, and you are watching New You.
You look amazing. I love, who is this by?
Vivian Pash.
What did you love about it?
It was the first thing, no joke, the first thing I tried on, and I loved the fit, and I just loved how it elongated me, and it's perfect. It was the perfect thing.
Absolutely. You look great. Now tell me what drew you to this project.
When I first got the script, the thing that stood out to me the most was Sonia's character and how strong she was. And as strong as she was still so there for her family, which was really beautiful to read and see. Yeah, so that was the one thing that really drew me to it.
What do you think audiences are going to love about the film?
It's really funny. I think people are really, they're going to love how fun. There is seriousness to it. There is some drama, but at the base of it all, it's nothing but love. A lot of humor and a lot of love. And I think right now, especially with everything going on in the world, it's just fun to go to the movies and watch something fun and heartfelt and warm. You know, so I think that's the one thing, or a few things that people really like.
Go and have a good time. Can we just one more?
Yeah.
Okay, so, this touches on a lot of issues of the parental pressure and cultural differences. Yeah. Could you relate to all of that from anything in your own life?
Well, yeah, I mean, definitely. I was born and raised here in LA, and my family's from India, and there are a lot of cultural differences. I'm Indian American, I'm an American as well, and I grew up with different beliefs than my family did. I believe a lot of the same things that they do. I understand it. There's some things I don't agree with, so we don't always see eye to eye. But at the end of the day, I love my family very much, and you want to try and compromise and find a way. I also know, no matter what you do in life, your family's always going to be there for you.